lot of sweat. A lot of sweat goes into this.
Working out to me keeps me mentally sharp. It keeps me energized. It's given me the confidence to feel like I can do anything in this world.
Working out is very important to a WWE superstar. I mean, our body is our tool, and we have to make sure that our bodies are in tip-top shape to be able to perform in the ring.
I started working out when I was 18 years old. That's my sanctuary. That's where I go to. You know, just me. It's my time.
The key for me is to always be doing something different. You know, I never want my body to get used to doing one thing, you know, to get acclimated. I always want to keep my body guessing so that your body can keep on getting stronger.
If you're looking for motivation to get off the couch, you just gotta look around you. Friends, family, loved ones, those are the people that should be your motivation for going to the gym and putting in the time to work on your physical fitness.
You have to be determined to stay in shape. You need to be in comfortable clothes, you need to be in a good environment, and a great mindset.
With this gear that I've been wearing, it helps me gain a whole new confidence, and it feels good. And that's what it's all about. It's about feeling good when you're working out because it motivates you to work even harder.
Once you have it in your mind that you are trying to be more healthy, the rest is automatic.
I can promise you, once you get into the groove and once you get going, you'll be good.
It all starts with step one, and it just goes day by day by day from there. It's a process, and you have to love and respect the process.